runs it in the west.
Had it on the chest.
Uh-huh.
I like it.
So what?
I like it.
And they say,
bring it over to my place. You don't know.
These bitches keep whispering all day, but your nigga wanna come my way. Your nigga wanna come my way. Yo, baby, my baby, but only on pay.
You gotta see this shit in person, believe me.
We can't just be talking about it. I want you coming inside it. We can't just be cautious about it.
Believe me,
we can't just keep talking about it. We think too often about it. We can't just be cautious about it. I wanna get wild. Take me for a ride, boy. Show me your wild side, boy. No, it's been.
God is not going to leave you in the place He promised to take you through. You get so focused on the outcome, you forget the process it takes to get there. Because you thought it was done. This was your peak. For a blind man in John 4, he thought that was his peak. Disciples even asked Jesus, "Teacher, is it because of his sins? Is it because of his parents' sins that he's blind?" Jesus replies that he was born blind so that the power of God could be seen through him. Jesus' healing process is mud. See, what might look like mud in your life could be the very thing that God is using to build you up for the purpose He's called you to. Regardless of the reason for your suffering, Jesus has a way to help you through it. So instead of asking in this season of life, "Why did this happen to me?" ask God, "What can you do through me to show your glory?" After the man is healed, his faith is tested by people at the temple. Your faith will be put through fire, but that doesn't mean it's extinguishable. Don't put out your flame before the fire's even begun, because God uses the people that follow directions that don't make sense to the world, but change the world through the directions that are given. This man walked out a miracle. Let God use you.
From a friend of a friend, a dead dick was a 10 out of 10.
Please don't get offended if I say it in my bitch. I'm all up in my pocket and all up in my business. I'ma put it back on his head and on it. Let's go. Please don't get offended if I say it. If I say it, bitch, that's my bitch.
Yeah, make up, make out.
I mean.
Why his underwear so dang big?
I'm just sitting in the studio just trying to get to you, baby. But it's
6.5.
Yeah.
You came in at
what's
the.
What's your rating? I'm gonna get at 7.
You feel me? I can put it out.
Seven?
I can put it out the shoulder.
Too much skin.
I'm gonna give it a 7 because
zip that
a lot of people really don't
bro.
Be having it.
Bruh.
Green, I mean, this crop top jacket.
Zip that up, bro. Now I'm gonna give it a cool 9.
Oh, with the hoodie on, that mother clean. I'm gonna give it a.
But that's a 10. It's a 10, bro. It's a 10 jacket right here. You ready to go out? You ready to go out? Let's show it. Good work.
Yeah, I'm gonna give it an 8 with the hoodie on.
What are you wearing? Get that off. I lost my appetite for that. I'm off.
about to do less for you. So, mama, you know I. So, you gon' need to do more than this.
Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. It's another hit. It's another hit. Get up on it. Get up on it. I'm so on it. I'm so. Shit, shit. Pick a bitch up, then I drop the bitch. P-O-P-I-M-P, I need money, bitch, so get on top of it. All that dope talk, nigga, we cognizant. Pick another discussion, a topic, switch all I talk about.
I like you, have a cupcake. I like you, have a cupcake.
Smack my ass like the drum.
So what are you? What are you? What are you so afraid of?
Between you and the future Miss Jackson.
What is the nine? What is the nine? It's a yeah, yeah, yeah. What is the nine? What is the nine?
Cause you let him fuck him, girl, I guess you didn't know any better. Girl, that man didn't show any effort. Do all I can just to show you you're special.
Fuck that feeling, both us fighting. Could he try most likely.
Trying to see if you can handle the sass. Probably give us ass a panic attack. Sorry if I gave a random erection. Probably thinking I'm a telekinetic. Oh, wait, you a fan of the magic? Poof, pussy like an Alakazam. I heard from a friend of a friend that day was a 10 out of 10.
Desperado. Sitting in a old Monte Carlo.
It had to turn out this way, yeah.
Your girlfriend wants to be my girlfriend. She be calling me, telling me about you.
It's a remix and I'm coming with that bow, bow, bow. Pretty bitch, I'm trying to hit her with that bow, bow, bow. Can't catch me slipping, I'ma up it when I bow, bow, bow. And bitches dance, I throw them bands and make them dance, nigga. Ooh.
Fucking with us. On my dick, she ain't making me buzz. Not gonna lie, yeah, that bitch is my crush. And I don't know, she like the vibe, yeah.
What would you do if I broke into your house? Me, Vegeta.
I got
Let's see how strangers treat me when I look like this. So when I look like this, let's go. Excuse me, sir. Sorry to bother, but do you think you can give me a ride?
No, I can't give you a ride.
It's not far, just 2 minutes.
I'm clearly like busy right now, so wherever I gotta go,
okay.
I gotta go there myself.
Okay, I'm sorry, but do you have like any change, like just to catch the bus?
I don't have any change in my car, as you can see.
Like
I don't carry change.
10 cents, or
I don't have any.
Or
change.
Just
I don't
please,
have any.
Sir. Like I need to catch the bus. Like
now, I don't have anything.
I would just really appreciate it. I'd appreciate it.
Yeah.
I just really need to go to the grocery store.
Ma'am, I'm good. I don't have anything, okay?
I'm begging, please.
Okay. All right. Where's that cup on my hand?
It's the only change I have.
Go somewhere else. Please. Thank you.
Just 25 cents.
No.
That's it.
Okay. You know, take this. Yeah.
Do
I have to call the police?
No, I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
Yeah? Okay, thank you.
Bye. Hey, excuse me, sir. Do you think you can give me a ride?
Give you a ride?
Yeah.
Okay. What's your name?
Renice. What's yours?
Renice.
Yeah.
Hold up. Give me a second real quick. Jabrizi, oh, put it right there.
Nice to meet you.
Yes. Where's you going, girl? You gotta give me that spin.
I'm actually going to a party.
Going to a party?
Yeah, it's my best friend's birthday.
Can you do this without messing up?
Trying to see if you can handle the sass. Probably give us that a panic attack. Sorry if I gave a random erection. Probably thinking I'm a telekinetic. Oh, wait, you a fan of the magic? Poof, pussy like an Alakazam. I heard from a friend of a friend that dick was a 10 out of 10.